What's good, you two? What is up with it, y'all? What is up now today? Y'all see what we got by the title? Moneybag Yo says some remix featuring City Girls and my boy DaBaby. Now, y'all already know that they about to kill this. Y'all already know. Says some was called in the remix. That part, I don't know what City Girl it was, but,
It's a Hellcat. All girls wanna fuck JT.
That's all on TikTok. TikTok really bringing like songs that I didn't know about to the forefront. So this the back front. This the forefront. Yeah. But I'm not finna waste no more time. I'm not finna do no more talking. Let's get straight into the video. Wait, City Girls kind of juicy. Hold up. They kind of juicy a little bit. Hold up. Let's get straight to the video. Let's go. Bro, he always got a hat on. Have y'all seen him without a hat before? Moneybag Yo. I had never seen that man without a hat. Hold on. I'm holding my feet right now. Let me talk to him. Hey, I wanna day. Yeah, hey. SRT, hey, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, so you say you got the period juice on you, my boy? You a nasty nigga. I gotta walk away from you, nigga. You nasty as shit. You got the period? Nigga, you nasty, nigga. We know you a nasty, nigga. You got the song with Ashanti and Megan Thee Stallion. We know you nasty, but ugh. Man, my eyes, nigga, you nasty. Baby, my seat's Ronald Reagan. It came with a pillow. I came from the pavement. Thought somebody said I ain't made it. Go. Yeah, hey, huh. I thought a broke nigga said something. Hey. Let her pop some eyes. Okay, she pops in my ass. Yeah. Yeah. Says something, yeah. You eat breadcrumbs. The baby is already by the City Girls.
took me 6 hours to count a meal exactly. I'm accurate with the cheese, yeah. Big bag, huh? What? Talking shit, but they still ain't saying that. We gon' trap that bitch out till the feds come. Run it up, huh? What she say? I thought a pussy hoe said something. I go when I'm talking, you listen. Jealous. Cut her off cause she spoke on the business. Go!
Okay, let me stop. I thought that broke nigga said some money back times. I just seen that. Oh. Okay, I thought I was going into the next reaction. Shit. But no, I like the song. That part, the boys wanna fuck JTJT. There's SRT. Hellcat. You know what I mean? I like that. Like that. Baby killed this part. Come on, it's the baby. One of my favorite artists. Top five artists. For sure. Or top three. I'll give him top five. But come on now. The money bag, yo. This song been a banger. You know what I'm saying? He got a couple songs, but Me Versus Me. I can't think of nothing else off the top of the dome piece. Yeah, I can't think of nothing else. But this song was definitely a banger. This is a short reaction. Did I not pause enough? It's only 5 minutes. It's something I don't know about. It's something unknown that's going on in this matrix. Yeah, I watched Illuminati. But, like, it was a good song. I messed with it tough. I feel like it should have been longer. It's only, what, 3 minutes, 14 seconds? But it could have been, like, a little movie type of reaction. You know, something. Yeah, something. Movie type of something. You know what I mean? But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you get notified when I post all of my videos. Comment down below what other reactions you want me to react to. And then follow me on Snapchat at Mr.Waters11 and follow me on Instagram at @HO_Black. That was a mouthful. Try saying my outro 10 times fast. Go. So you're just going to look at me, look at you, and not do it. Okay, that's fine. We gone.